this castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Who are you?
And by whose permission do you stand over here?
This castle.
His Highness. Where has he gone?
You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Velika.
Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick?
Unfortunately, His Highness is absent. My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built his kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dranglake. The king had a dear queen. A woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean, and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power. And created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory, and to show his love and his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything. Gone so soon? We said.
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead. I am Nashandra, Queen of Dranglake. A true monarch carries the weight of their souls. The last king of this land, King Vendrick, as he was called. He found the strength to rule his people, and when the undead were born, cursed, he found more strength to face them. But in the end, he never took the true throne. Visit Vendrick. We have no need for two rulers.